What's up guys, welcome back to the iCloud Go channel. It's quite a surprise that iPhone 6s could still get the upcoming iOS 15, which makes it even more popular as a low-budget device. So in today's video, we'll be going over how to safely unlock your iPhone 6s when you forgot your iCloud password. Let's get started. As usual, we'll be using ForMe Key Activation Unlocker. So we launch it on our laptop. Connect the phone. Head over to the Remove iCloud Activation Lock section. Hit Start and agree to the terms and conditions. ForMe Key will be downloading the Jailbreak tool. When it's finished, we plug in an empty USB pen drive. And then go ahead to create a flash drive. Okay, now we got the Jailbreak guide. By scanning on the QR code here, we can view it on our other mobile devices. So, are you ready? Now we're going to reboot the laptop. When it restarts, press the F12 key so we can get into the boot option. Then we'll boot from UEFI thumb drive. In seconds, we'll see the check green Jailbreak wizard. It says the iOS is not supported. Let's get into the option. Check off allow untested iOS. Then quit back. Now it says the iOS is untested. That's fine, let's go on. Here we are going to press next, and the device will go into recovery mode. Then we'll get a guide to enter DFU mode. When you are ready, press start, then quickly finish each step before the countdown is over. For iPhone 6s, is press and hold the side and home button for 4 seconds, then release the side, and continue holding the home button for another 10 seconds. Then the device will be in DFU mode, and the Jailbreak will begin. Well done. Now let's unplug the USB drive. Reboot the laptop, and open ForMe Key to start over. Everything goes the same as before, but this time we'll be able to see the device information. Let's go ahead and click on Start. The iCloud lock will be unlocked in a matter of seconds. Just like that. Let's go ahead and check it out. See, now we get to the data and privacy option, which means the activation lock has been bypassed for sure. We can now go onto the home screen. Be sure not to create passcode or touch ID, and skip signing into your Apple ID in this process. Here we go. Finally, we made it. You can see the Apple ID has been signed out from settings. So that's it. Hope you enjoy this tutorial. This is iCloud Go channel. See you in the next video.